I immediately engaged the full planche at the beginning of my workout. Then a straddle planche for 5 seconds. Planche negatives on straddle position. Planche negative on one leg position. Mechanical advantage push-ups for strength gains. I saw this one on Simon Alta's YouTube channel. To learn more about this exercise, just visit his page on YouTube. Link on the description below. And finally, I ended my training with pseudo planche push-ups. I encourage you to go out and do calisthenics. Thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe for more videos.